trying to make a mozzarella cheese. It's my second time already, and yeah, this is the kettle, and this is the milk, raw milk, fresh milk. So I'm going to pour it this in here, and here it is. So this is the empty bottle, and there, and I'll put the fire on it. Okay. Yeah. Here, so it's okay. Okay, and then just mix. I'm making mozzarella cheese because we are going to make a pizza hut. So this is it, and the fire is just slow fire. And just mix, huwag gaanong mainit. Try it, touch. Yeah, not too much hot. That's it. I'm going to off now. Could you please off the... Yeah, and then... I need vinegar. I have to add a little vinegar. This is 1/4, but I will see. I will put a little on me. Could you please hold it? And oops, I think that's enough. No? Pour it in. Yes, and I will mix. Yeah, you see, it started to form. Forming my cheese. Whoa, difficult to hold the camera. There, it's forming the cheese. Okay. Ayan na po ang cheese niya. Let it cool. Don't leave until the cheese is totally formed. Yeah, it's forming. Cheese is forming. Wow. And I will use this for pizza. Itong gagamitin namin para sa pizza. See the water. It cool for an hour, and I can remove the cheese from it later on. It's ready. Yeah, it's ready already. I'm going to remove it from here. Okay, place it here. Cheddar cheese. That's it, no more. But don't throw this water, we are going to use this water for vegetables. This is the cheese that I have made, and wow, I do not know how many grams. Let's see, let's check how many grams. Okay. It's 6 grams. Yeah, 6 grams. So I'm going to place it in a plastic bag, sealed, and I'm going to place it in the fridge. And use it for my pizza.